I doing a red horn? I need you to open it.
With enthusiasm. Mm-hmm.
Keep going. Until it's very, very cool.
Enthusiasm.
Four. Okay.
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 And then you'll hear it start to leak air as she moves things and puts the catheter in. So then your ball gets smaller. So where you hear it leak air, you can pour it.
Okay.
So there's the cervix. So then you're going to get your catheter out right now because she found it.
Give me the end that goes in.
Pull it all the way up.
All the way up?
Okay. All the way up. Drop, you can drop the other package. You don't need it. And give her that tip.
Always give me the end that goes in, mm-hmm. not the stylet end.
Gotcha.
Don't hold on to it if the stylet pulls out. So now retrieve the blue thing, but leave it inside the sleeve. Like John has been.
Yep. Like that. Gotcha. So then as she's doing this, you can keep looping air.
So there's the opening of the cervix right here.
As you can hear the air leak around. She's going to hand you the stylet, and you're going to hand her the blue thing. Leave the plastic.
Gotcha.
Okay. It should be up under her tongue right about now.
And we're going to hand her the semen syringe first.
See everything?
Suck everything out of the bottom of the
And then we slowly infuse it. Mm-hmm. Unless the bitch
then detach from the... You can detach it for her.
Okay. Detach it.
If the bitch box, then we do it faster.
Yeah.
We try to do it slowly.
She likes it a little better since she took it out.
Give her a cord. So you can see the black lines on the catheter? Lori's having such a good time.
She's happy to get some energy.
Are you suggesting you were restraining her?
Just holding her.
I can send the blood with you if you want to run it.
I won't be going back to work this
Ever?
Week. Not till next Tuesday.
That's okay. At least you'll know the number.
I just had to figure out.
We have some that continue to opt in.
She's going to want you to take that one off, so give her that syringe. And then when she's ready. And then, give this lady? No, until she's pretty much done with all of that and starts to move anyway. But, I mean, you have it in your hand.
You can take the black thing.
Oh, this one back. She has it.